Hi, moms and dads, Pastor Joey here. We are super excited about our new series titled, How to Ruin Your Life. Now, the goal of this series is not to really help you ruin your life. Nobody wants to do that. And instead, the goal of this series is to highlight several foolish mistakes that we as people sometimes make. These foolish mistakes will ruin your life and keep you from experiencing the life that God has planned for you. You know, we all make important choices every single day. Often, we underestimate the impact of those daily decisions on the rest of our lives. We have to work hard to avoid making foolish mistakes that will lead our lives on the wrong track. So in this series, your children will learn through the stories of Adam and Eve, David and Bathsheba, Joseph, King Solomon, Jacob and Esau, and the nation of Israel. They will discover how each of these Bible characters faced tough situations. Now, some made wise decisions and, well, some made foolish decisions. So each lesson will teach your children some of the foolish decisions to avoid based on the lives of these characters. The Mount Paran Kids Ministry team, we pray that this series will help your kids to listen to God's voice and be obedient to His call. Be blessed.